Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper, they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Yeah, that's right. I'm sure the two managers are aware of that. But that's when you're asking some of your top players, your creative ones, those that can pick out a pass and unlock the door. That's when you want them to come to the ball.
Here we are at the start of the match. Mario Götze. Chance for a cross now. Oh, and goes across. But this will be a corner for Stoke City. And he's headed it goalwards. It's a fine header, but it's just gone wide.
And keeper rooted to his spot. He couldn't have got there.
He's in the clear. Super pass. Here's a shot now. Here's a shot, and it's just wide of the target. Had the chance to keep the ball, but they've lost it. They've cut it out superbly. That's the player they want crossing the ball. That's a great chance. So dangerous. Tries the volley. Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball, because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
And it's an element of that. He just didn't keep his head down. He's not on the ball and it's cost him.
The ball with Mark Van Bommel. Aguero. Still going. Still striving to attack.
Sometimes it's as difficult as it is. You just think, well, maybe save your energy a bit more for attacking rather than closing down.
Let's give him credit for trying from way out. It wasn't really threatening the goal. It will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick. Stoke City go and win it back again. Angel Di Maria will look out for this throughout this match. The dribbling skills that this lad's got. That's a good piece of defensive play with the tackle. Gian Moutinho. Well executed. He's given that everything. That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Blows for handball. That's not the main even do anything athletic, straightforward save. Angel Di Maria. That's disappointing for the man who's passed the ball. It was a bad ball, really, out of play. Now that's a throw. Thomas Müller. They've got possession out in the wide areas. Clichy into his feet. It's a goal! Aguero. Angel Di Maria. to the wingman. Quick ball. On the volley. Decision to be made by Pip Troutmakers. And now Raphael van der Vaart. Gian Moutinho. Something could be on here. Won it very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Angel Di Maria. Over this. Mario Götze. And the goalkeeper able to deal with that easily. Has signaled for half time and it's 1-0 here. In a really gripping first half here, genuine intensity in the fixture, and the losing side certainly not out of it yet.
Oh, by no means, Martin. And it is difficult to call a winner because they have been so closely matched.
Second period, the second half is underway. Van der Vaart on the ball. Abelard. Raphael van der Vaart. Had to be well timed. Tight to the touchline, tight to the player. That pass has really opened the... Good save! Cross it, offside given by the assistant. That's a real tussle for the ball. Aguero. Thomas Müller. Coutinho, Sergio Busquets. We love to talk about the passing game, the beautiful game, and that was a great example of it. He's found his teammate. Chance! Good room here. This is good football. Confident football as they try and find the opening in front of goal. That deflection sends the ball into touch. This is going to be a throw. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Keeps it going with a pass. Keeps it going. Goalkeeper trying to get his defenders in the right position to prepare for this corner. It might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. And the ball's gone away to the opposition. He's being challenged now, Mario Götze. Van Bommel, Christian Eriksen. They love that, and the opposition didn't. Backfield brilliantly done. Thomas Müller. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And it's broken down straight away. Potential has gone. Sergio Busquets with the interception. Van Cleese put into play. They're keeping possession as well. Ivar. But they are passing. It is the essence of the game. again, they're passing very well in this match. He's the one who makes the tick. He's the one who plays the passes into all areas. He's very, very good at it. Mario Götze. Michel Bastos, Christian Eriksen. Now trying the challenge. And the shot's on. There was the opening, the real opening for them. That's why I put it off target when it looked easier to score.
Just like lack of concentration just when he needed it most.
Well, we're going to get some changes here. And we're going to get changes from both sides. Trying to come from behind, Stoke City, one goal adrift. Good pass. Good control play. Great build-up, nearly in here.
Jesus.
Here's the cross. Well, the danger was considerable, but it's over now. The referee has called the ball here, and it has finished. 1-0. Good result to go with a good afternoon's work, really, because it wasn't for the points or cup progress, but it was to get them right for those challenges ahead.
They did look ready. They looked like a team that knew what they were doing out there today.
No, they didn't.
What an amazing football match this has been. It's been a real pleasure to bring it to you. I'm sure I speak for Alan Smith, who's been alongside me tonight. I'm Martin Tyler. Until the next time, goodbye to you.
Bye.